I just mentioned prostate cancer, if he has any projects related to that, because that was why my grandfather died of. I felt an obligation to do something in that field to hopefully help the science advance, and AI would help in detecting that cancer, and it would be universal throughout.